notice the very early retracting undercarriage. It's important to get that away very soon with this aircraft and allow the speed to build up. Once we've gone into the first turn, the speed will increase. We can reduce the power a little bit and go down to cruise level. What can I tell you about this airplane? 12 years in the build. Originally started by a friend of mine called Mike Altham. And I know that it spent hundreds of hours just on the CNC design today. Interestingly, it was all designed to interlock, the actual construction interlock. There were 12 years in the build stage.
Yeah.